was like,
fishing for seaweed here, this bloke. Walked kilometres last year and crossed the other side of the mouth in Kalbarri and just walked straight into, and we were at night and all we did was find seaweed. We should have gone and checked it out the day before or in the morning when the water's glassy and clear and you can actually see what you're doing. Not often you see this amount of seaweed down here, but wow, it's full on seaweed fishing. Sun setting. Birds flocking. Birds flocking everywhere. small world, that guy who was fishing down there was a friend of mine when we were kids, and a good tennis player, now a physio. Small world. Spot the shag down there, folks. There's a shag down there just feeding in the shallows. He's duck dived down, he's coming for dinner in the evening. There's the shag duck diving again, folks. sunset.